Looks like our dishonesty has consequences after all.